Doctor ng Lifestyle Medical Group Manila, Dr. Aika Buena Vista.
Hello, hello.
For this afternoon, excited ang ating mga teachers to learn something from you today. So, I have a couple of questions for you, Doc. Okay lang po ba na you will answer it for our teachers? So, here is our first question. So, given the limited time during breaks, given the limited time during breaks, what meals or snack options can teachers bring to school that are both nutritious and easy to prepare?
And so I'm sure you've heard about yung mga trail mix. Yung nabibili sa mga trail mix. Actually, ang maganda sa mga trail mix, di ba meron siya almonds, raisins, yes, they're rich in omega-3, which is very nourishing. Ibig sabihin maganda siya sa brain. Na kailangan practice teachers na 8 hours or even more na functioning tayo. Aside from that, it is a steady release of glucose. Kasi napansin niyo, if you try to increase ang mga chocolate, after a few minutes, let's say 30 minutes, pagsang ang energy. Para yung your dosage, pagsang.
Right.
Aantokin ka. So hindi siya sustainable for the energy required. So maganda sa mga bugs po na meron tayong dyan isang pangit ng trail mix na tinatawa. Gano'ng madami, huwag naman po isang canister of Monday. A handful lang. How do you measure your food? Use your hands. Put your hands up because it's proportional to your height, as pretty as me, and your weight. So ganito lang po madami. Handful. Yung pwede sa karit mo din.
Order junk food kasi yung mabilis ang kain ng mga lunch. Ano yung mga ganong meal prep naman? May tips ka?
You know, we can always choose to eat fruits. Maganda rin sa mga bata, syempre we're really good kids. Alam mo ba yung mapapakainan yung bata ng fruit? For example, diba? Apple a day?
If the doctor is cute, you throw the fruit.
True. Yung kaya ano, yung ba yung nabibili na dun sa yung may heart shape, star shape, ano mo lang dun sa apple. Ginagamit for baking yun. I use the cutter. The cutter, actually, the cutter. So, nakita ka ba, tawang mukhang it looks like a chip, but it's actually an apple. So, that's the reason. So, apples are again, steady release of glucose, sustaining both for the teacher and the student. Kaya nga, absolutely, it keeps.
Magagandang guwapo ang mga doctors sa MWell. Pwede harapin. Okay, what about this one, Doc? How can we create a bedtime routine that helps us unwind and prepare for a productive day ahead? Kasi parang treasured na this time yung sleep eh, ng mga teachers natin. Pero sometimes, yung ang pangit din ang feeling na yung pag matutulog ka, pero yung isip, kinabukasan na iniisip mo, inaalala mo, yung hindi ka kampante when you
okay, in bed. Alam mo, actually, sinabi rin ito na awaiting kanina yung mga tips is very good. I think one of the routines na hindi all of us are guilty. Ano ginagawa? So, the more na exposed ka sa light, the more na napupush mo yung oras ng sleep mo. So, imbis na 10, naging 11, naging 12.
Pag-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a
wanna put your phone outside your room. Para wala kang temptation na kumunta. Tapos, ano, ito. So, this is usually like,
about 30 minutes before your actual sex. How much hour before your time? Dapat nakapanda yung
phone. I have my last question for you. How can we create a bedtime routine that helps us unwind and prepare for a productive day?
Yeah, another thing is kasi you know what, when there's stress problems, you cannot sleep. And pagdating kasi hindi ka lang patulog kasi the body will not let you sleep kung hindi ka relax. You need to be in a state of relaxation. So pwede nga to be in a state of deep exercise. Kaya nga, pero ang gusto nyo gawin nyo ang ginawa nito is not just releasing air, but tension. Ibig sabihin nyo yung release sound. So diba, after the workout is inhale, 2, 3, 4, exhale,
ha! Sa akin galit na.
You try 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Nakaka-release talaga siya ng tension kasi you are switching it from sympathetic at the short fight or flight.
Stress controls the way we want
to, autonomic, which is rest, and it
helps you relax
at the one. It's like
training
the mind to relax. It's
called a relaxation response. You can
make this in your hand, nice and simple.
Parang
magic kaya nito. Magic magic. Yeah, magic. 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 Which is, ano ba yun daw?
Well, of course.
Sa fashion, ano?
It's a, I'm well-made.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
I'm well-made. So what does it do, Doc? What are your favorite features?
You know, one of the things when I talk to my patients is that I tell them you cannot improve what you don't wish. And that is, sabi mo, gusto mong improve yung physical activity mo. Gusto mong maging fit. Paano mo alam kung kulang ka kung hindi pa siya na-measure in the first place? So, the ring can count your steps. I'm not just talking about yung exercise sa gym, ha? Yung mga pang-push-ups, that's ganyan.
Even if you just like to walk.
Exactly. Nag-commute ka, kung naka sa school, wait ka. Those are steps that you're going to count. So, it's way to track your health and of course, to work to track your patients.
I
can share with you and please give me the feeling. This is my graph for the data for the week. But they blood pressure now, which is in the
wall. You can do it in the wall, even to sleep, I guess.
Yes, kasi dati-dati yung mga sabi ko sa papel, nagsusulat ng TV. Ngayon, pwede ka sa wearables. Sa sleep din, of course, kasi paano mo manalaman ito na mga 7 hours ka? Kailangan ba yung form of measurement ka? Sa phone, sa app yan. So, itatry mo yung deep sleep mo. At ikaw ba yung deep sleep? There's 4 stages of sleep. Kasi 1, 2, 3, and REM is the deep sleep.
Rapid eye movement.
Yes.
Hindi na nanaginip ka na.
Yes.
Manonood. Yung totoong tulog talaga. Pero the nice thing about this also is hindi siya nalalobat na ka. It can last up to 7 days. And if I'm not mistaken, this is the most affordable smart ring in the market, which is the M1 ring.
It's only 7 hours. Aside from 7 hours,
And you can even swim with it. Yeah, she goes.